For some reason, I did not get video of the front entrance of Lincoln Castle. So here's where you end up once you've gone through this super cool gate. Entrance to this section is free, and it seems like a nice spot to sit for a while if the weather's good. I'm going to start with a walk along the medieval walls, which is included in the £15 ticket you have to buy if you want to visit Magna Carta, the Victorian prison, or if you want to see all three. As I mentioned during my Lincoln Cathedral video, this is a great way to take in views of the West Front, look out over the rest of the cathedral quarter, and check out more of the city beyond. The wall walk was a real highlight of my stay in Lincoln. Thank you. Let's head inside now to check out Magna Carta and the prison. Unfortunately, no filming in the Magna Carta vault, so you'll have to come and take a peek yourself. You know I love an artifact, so I really enjoyed viewing this display of the objects that tell the story of Lincoln Castle's long and varied history. Time to head over to my favorite tea room just around the corner. Next time, I'll tell you a bit more about the exceptional food I found in Lincoln. Thanks for watching!